What's up, everybody? This is Phoenyx, and today we are back with some more Red Dead Redemption 2. We are going to get right into it here. Let's see here. Looks like we only got one mission.
Hello.
Hello.
He meet all the jolly good fellas.
Shut up, Swanson.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
Hmm.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Alrighty, well, let's go do this. Looks like we're robbing another train. More guns. Okay.
You can't be coming around here.
Shit. I did that all wrong. take that wagon right there. That wagon.
Now, come on.
Yep.
Damn it! I can do this. Oh good, it stopped. Just gonna take this back to the destination and then figure out what to do from there.
Yeah. Come on, girl.
Head back to John now.
Yeah, good girl.
See about robbing this train.
Hey, you're okay, girl. Doing good, girl.
Go see what this guy's doing.
You there! Would you be interested in some friendly competition?
Sure I would.
I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Ah, yes! Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh? Oh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit four flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah! There they go! Shoot! It was a good try, but maybe next time, huh? Listen, you need to pay me for your loss, okay?
I ain't giving you shit.
Okay, give me what you owe me, cowboy.
Absolutely not.
Yep. You'll be all right.
Nice.
A young whippersnapper like me.
Morning.
We gotta get some food soon, Arthur. Food or money? Or these bastards will eat.
You busy, Arthur?
Alright, guys. We'll be back to that next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you.